Hello, today we are in Cape Town, Long Street. Shane Patrick wanted to come and look for some records for his dad for Father's Day, like in 2 days' time. So we are just walking around Cape Town and going into cute stores. So yeah, hopefully we find some cute places. Okay, so the stores we visited were firstly Mabu Vinyl, I think. I'll list the stores in the description as well as now in the there. And then we visited, I think it's like Darling Vintage or something. And then we visited Nude Foods. And
it's a really cool place.
Yeah, it's so cool. They are like totally against plastic and they are selling like raw foods and so on, so it's really nice. And then lastly we went to Swan Cafe for a mini banana bread and a coffee,
which is only
35 rand. They have a special for that. So yeah, I would literally recommend all of these places we went to. It's so cute and so nice, and they are open right now. They all have hand sanitizer and
you have to wear a mask.
Yeah, they are so aware about the
but you can't sit down.
Yeah,
you can't sit down yet.
So you have to take takeaways, but I think that's like how all the coffee shops work.
Hopefully
right now. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you are able and if you want to get out a bit, I'll recommend these places totally. Cool, thank you so much for watching.
Bye.